This is my home now.
Don't be silly, dear.
Come on, guys. Pick up your weapon.
We're not a violent tribe.
Yeah, yo. This homie ain't going to jail for shanking an old lady.
Desperate times call for desperate measurements.
What?
I don't know, but are we hunter-gatherers or are we just gatherers?
Now, Eric, I brought you a change of clothes and my special mac and cheese. So you just skip around that tree and put on some clean undies and I'll wait for you in the minivan, front seat.
No! What are you waiting for? Attack!
This what?
Fetch the man waste.
What?
The shit.
Well, it's woman waste too, you know.
Fine. Savage waste. Fetch the savage waste.
Savage waste. Savage waste.
Not a feces throwing tribe either.
Since when did you decide what kind of tribe we are?
Yeah.
Stay out of this, Dante. We all know you're only here
what
because-
What the hell? Everybody just shut the hell up. This is ridiculous. What are we even fighting about? This is my fight. And I'm gonna finish it. Mikasa, Tsukasa. What? Hand me the poop.
No, Eric! You know what I told you about throwing feces?
I hate you, Mom. And your mac and cheese tastes like glue.
Take that back!
It's true, you know, it really does taste like glue. Like, it kind of leaves this texture on the roof of your mouth. It's like paper mache. I don't know.
I'm gonna count to three, and then I'm going with or without you. One.
I'm not going home, Mom.
Two. Two and a quarter. Two and three quarters. Fine. Three.
That was too close. That could have compromised everything.
I said I was sorry, guys. I thought she'd just forget about me. I mean, after all, she's just cold-hearted.
I propose we up security measures. Okay, we need a border with two guards. Savage waste in hand at all times. We'll take shifts. Kelsey, draw up a schedule.
Why, because I'm a woman?
Oh. Yeah. Good point.
Good evening, fellow citizens. We're sorry to report that renowned illusionist Julius Vandersteen is still at large after evading police on multiple charges of bestiality and vigilantism. But first, a special report involving students from Alexander Mackenzie High. It appears a small contingent of students has taken up residence in the Rock Ridge Ravine, forming a sort of self-proclaimed hunter-gatherer commune. We'd like to go to Dennis Carlo, the teacher who arguably inspired this unusual phenomenon.
I know people are going to disagree with me saying this, but I have nothing but support for what those kids are doing there. They're shedding themselves of the bonds of materialism in a way that people talk about, but never actually do. I wish I had the balls to do it when I was their age.
Thank you, Dennis. And now a message from Pamela Dawson, head of the Parents' Council at Alexander Mackenzie High.
It is ridiculous that this has been allowed to go on this long. Barack Obama in the White House? Kids throwing feces? Is this a coincidence?
Thank you, Miss Dawson. And now to Andrew Larkin, principal of Alexander Mackenzie High, to shed some more light on the situation.
We're not liable!
Thank you, Mr. Larkin. That was enlightening. It seems the hunter-gatherer phenomenon has spread beyond the confines of the ravine itself and has since appeared in youth culture throughout the municipality. We now go to our spicy correspondent on the street, Tracy Parcati, who will grace us with some of her fine informational offerings.
And fine they are, Chad. Would you please stop calling me spicy on air? Okay, ladies, what are you wearing today?
It's the hunter-gatherer style. It's really popular in society.
Okay, and what exactly does the hunter-gatherer style entail?
Oh, well, it's like animal trim and like fur trim and like I have my snakeskin boots and like I have this leopard and like the fur and I'm pretty sure it's like coyote or like something.
I see, and did you kill the coyote yourself?
Ew.
Thank you, Tracy. That was heartwarming. We're now joined in studio by our final guest, one with credentials, Dr. Seymour Clifford, a behavioral psychologist from the University of Yellowknife. Let's hear what he has to say. Dr. Clifford?
Hi. It's great to be here. These rare occurrences give people in my field a fantastic opportunity to gauge the social climate of the times. Clearly, the children are reaching out. In a world devoid of meaning, they feel isolated and connected at the same time.
Absolutely.
The term tendency to use the word cult these days, I find, doesn't work. I think what we're dealing with is something far more profound. Ominous.
And then those gypsies stole our credit cards. And we had to chase them all the way on foot to Tifino. We never found them again. Long story short, identity theft is a bitch. Whoa is right. Capturing nomadic peoples is harder than trapping a menstruating hyena. Yeah.
I am hungry. I want another granola bar.
And that's what she said.
That's what I said.
Shut up.
I'm hungry.
We're all starving. Jack, our rations are almost totally gone, and there hasn't been a jogger for days.
Word must have got out.
We need a plan. Jack, what do we do?
It's always darkest before the dawn. Give me time. I will think of something.
Oh, hells yeah! Someone order strippers, yo! Booty call! Booty call! What are you doing, Jack? Come on!
Oh my god, wait! It's okay. We're like so hunter-gatherers.
Oh my god, yeah. Like, down with catapults. And economies are so ancient times.
Hey! Why are they allowed in when I'm not?
Because they make me feel a special something, Mom. Right in my tummy.
Only those who honor what we stand for may cross our boundaries.
Oh, but we like want to join your tribe. I'm Tiffany.
And I'm Amber.
And we think hunter-gatherers are so savage.
Oh my god, the savagest.
This isn't a game, girls. You should go home.
But we like totally foraged.
They're organic.
All right, you can stay so long as you both swear solidarity and allegiance to the tribe.
I'm like so solidarity.
Oh, I know, I don't have any allergies.
I swear.
What are you doing? You can't have those here.
Can't have those here.
Jack, tell them. Jack. It is so difficult being the only one here who's taking this seriously. I'm the only one who's practicing what the tribe actually stands for. Jack might have had the right idea, but not anymore. And those girls, they are not savage material. They don't even know what we stand for.
Where did like all the food go?
Oops.
That is so selfish. Those rations were for all of us.
Man's gotta eat when a man's gotta eat.
I'm like savagely hungry.
So savagely.
Jack, the scouts have returned.
Hath the unicorn princess bestowed her bounty upon us?
No, Jack.
Dry as a desert.
Dessert?
tribal council. Gather before me. Now, as all of you know, we have a serious problem. The unicorn princess has stopped dropping food to Aaron and Kyle, and the wildlife Yes, Eric?
What happened to the unicorn princess?
She fucking died, Eric. She was hunted. Now, the wildlife population has taken a serious toll due to global warming, acid rain. So, we have to take drastic measures.
What does that mean?
I propose cannibalism. Yes, Eric.
Like, in the movies?
That was Hannibal, but yes, Eric.
Well, no, I once saw this thing on Discovery Channel. It was
Eric!
Yes, Jack?
Shut up.
Okay, Jack.
Cannibalism. Now that's a dark road to travel down, brother. Once you taste the flesh of a fellow man, you ain't never gonna be the same.
It must be done to support the tribe. We are only as great as the sum of our parts.
Can't we just go to, like, Starbucks or something?
Yeah. 7-Eleven.
Max Milk.
Popeye's Chicken.
Guys, listen to Jack.
Thank you, Kelsey. In the morning, one of us will be selected and consumed by the tribe to sustain us all.
Well, who's gonna get eaten?
At sunrise, we will draw lots. Whoever decides that the fuck... What the hell do you want, Eric?
Eat me.
What?
You can eat me. As long as you slay me in front of my cruel mother.
You do look tender, kid.
In the morning, we're gonna be eating Eric. I never thought it would come to this, but sometimes you just have to take one step backwards to take more steps forward. Aaron and Kyle, say your goodbyes.
What?
Say farewell to our brethren, Eric.
What time is it?
My instincts say
7:03.
Yeah, your instincts my ass, buddy.
Do I have any regrets? No!
Some D's on her, but they want fake though. How to drive, rumor drive for Rodeo. She spend pesos on the